You people of YouTube, welcome back in another video of drawing. As today's video is super special because we are drawing a T-Rex, but not just any T-Rex. Two-headed T-Rex.
Heads are better than one.
All right, so I guess we just get started on drawing the two-headed T-Rex. So, yeah, I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing yet. So I think I might time-lapse this. So yeah, but anyway, yeah, I guess we should start now. All right, so I have the head of one of the T-Rexes done. So they're gonna like be kind of bickering at each other. So I'd imagine that if you have two heads, you'd be bickering a lot at each other. I don't know why, but it's just what I kind of had envisioned in my head. And it's in there forever now. All right, so I've got this other head kind of started here. Bit. It's not absolutely fantastic, but you know what? Could be worse. Alright, so I have this. It's not looking too bad, actually. It's okay. It could be better, but it also could be worse. So, yeah, I'm thinking that maybe this T-Rex's head is looking a bit too prominent for the next one. I'm just gonna move the guy's neck back there. I kind of want like the neck to sort of meet in the middle, but I don't think it's gonna work. So I'm just gonna have this like this, kind of, I guess. Yeah. And guys, also please do tell me what you think of this, and if you think this looks good, what you think I should change about it. And yeah, let's continue drawing. Right, so this is what I have so far. It's looking okay, and I also have here the tail's kind of splitting. Right here, as you can see here, let me bring it up closer for you. Yeah, the tail split there, because I don't know, just, you know, get cooler. Fairness, it's a two-headed T-Rex, so it is really pretty cool, but you know, just, why not? Alright guys, so this is what I have so far. This video might be split into two parts. So if you're watching part two right now, unless this is one video, I don't know. But whatever. Anyway, this is what I have so far. I'm gonna just put some finishing touches on the feet here quickly before I continue on with the tail. Yeah. Tell me down below what you think. Down below in the comments what you think of this two-headed monster. Guys, I think I'm gonna call this done. Sign it quickly. My writing's bad, sorry. Wait, no. The YouTube. The YouTube shows. There we go. Well, guys, this is the two-headed T-Rex. Hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next one. Bye. Please subscribe.